having a lot of fun right here at the El Capitan Theater, singing songs, watching cartoons, and getting ready to enjoy our feature film, Jungle Book 2. Are you guys ready for that? Now, it gives me great pleasure to introduce the star of our film. I know you're all waiting for him, so let's bring him on with a chant. Academy Award that year. Good going, Baloo. And it's such a great song that you sing it again in Jungle Book 2, right? Great. You know, Baloo, I bet the folks here would be interested in a little behind-the-scenes look at how the songs for the first Jungle Book were created. Would you like to see that? Yeah! Great! Let's watch this.
The Jungle Book was the last animated feature that Walt Disney personally supervised. As was often the case with his animated features, Walt's first approach to the story was through music. Walt called on staff songwriters Robert and Richard Sherman for a fresh musical start.
The music is part and parcel of the film. They're wedded to each other. The characters, the personalities that sprang from the songs. We have one wonderful song called The Bare Necessities that Terry Gilkison wrote. We said, great, so what do you want us to do? He said, well, I want you to do all the other songs in the picture.
But selecting a credible voice for a character wasn't as easy as simply casting the latest popular actor. While discussing voice casting with his team, Walt had an inspiration.
I get this call, they said, we want you to come out to the studio, and they said, we want you to play the part of the bear, Baloo, in the Jungle Book. And I said, I can't do it, it just doesn't feel natural, and I left. About a week later, I get a call again, they said, Phil, Mr. Disney says that you're the guy he wants for that bear. Would you please try it again? And I said, do you mind if I do it the way I would do it? And they said, go ahead and try it. I said, look, kid, you keep fooling around in here with these animals like that monkey will eat you. You know, I mean, you get your roof knocked in.
Now I want you to keep circling or I'm going to knock your roof in again. You better keep moving.
And the guy said, that's exactly what we want.
Hey, right on the button.
Another inspiration came in the casting of King Louie.
We said, let's do Dixieland, you know, wild, way out Dixieland beat. And all kinds of funny jive talk, and we make a whole crazy, the king of the swingers, the ape would be the king of the swingers.
Now I'm the king of the swingers, oh, the jungle VIP.
And who would be the right person? And someone suggested Louis Prima, because he was this wild swinging cat who played in Las Vegas and Tahoe. So we went out to Las Vegas, and I remember we sat down with these wild characters in this little room where we were playing the song. Bob and I were singing away, ooh, 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 I want to be like you, ooh, ooh. And they were just listening very intently, and when it was all over, Louis Prima says, what do you want to do, make a monkey out of me? And so we said, yes. He says, check out.
In this rare film footage shot during the recording session for I Want to Be Like You, Louis Prima and his band display their trademark eccentricities. Director Wooly Reideman recalled the spark of an idea.
Louis would always bring his band down in a serpentine and walk down through the audience and in between the aisles even. And he'd do the horn at the lead of it and the musicians all following him. It was always a grand finale to his act.
Inspired by Prima's band, the animators took over.
Crazy.
the beginning of a world of animation done to me. And very early on, Walt Disney created a cartoon where Mickey could be in a jungle filled with music and fun. This Mickey Mouse cartoon was called Jungle Rhythm, and it was so much fun to see animals singing and dancing that the idea reoccurred several times. Jungle-themed cartoon made in 1945. This one is a Goofy cartoon entitled Tiger Trouble. And you can just imagine the kind of trouble Goofy can get himself into with a tiger. Oh, don't worry, Baloo. This tiger is no Shere Khan. Then after Tiger Trouble, of course, is our feature presentation. The newest animated feature from the Walt Disney Studios, The Jungle Book 2, starring our friend here, Baloo the Bear. Say goodbye for now so we can get on with the show. Thank you all for joining us, and we hope you have a great time.
Bye.
For the bear necessities, the simple bear necessities, forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bear necessities, the mother nature's recipes that bring the bear necessities. That's why a bear can root that eat that bring the
Thank you.
saw Bear at Sesame was nominated for an Academy Award that year. Good going, Baloo. And it'd be such a great song that you sing again in Jungle Book 2, right? Wait. You know, Baloo, I bet the folks here would be interested in a little behind-the-scenes look at how the songs for the first Jungle Book were created. Would you like to see that? Great, then let's watch this.
The Jungle Book was the last animated feature that Walt Disney personally supervised. As was often the case with his animated features, Walt's first approach to the story was through music. Walt called on staff songwriters Robert and Richard Sherman for a fresh musical start.
The music is part and parcel of the film. They're wedded to each other. The characters, the personalities that sprang from the songs. We have one wonderful song called The Bare Necessities that Terry Gilpin wrote. We said, great, so what do you want us to do? He said, I want you to do all the other songs in the picture.
But selecting a credible voice for a character wasn't easy considering casting the latest popular actor. While discussing voice casting with his team, Walt had an inspiration.
I get this call, and they said, we want you to come out of the studio, and they said, we want you to play the part of the bear, Baloo, in the Jungle Book. And I said, I can't do it. It just doesn't feel natural in my lap. About a week later, I get a call again. They said, Phil, what is it? And he said, you're the guy he wants for that bear. Would you please try it again? I said, do you mind if I do it the way I would do it? And they said, go ahead and try it. I said, look, kid, you keep fooling around in here with these animals. Why, that monkey will eat you. You know, I mean, you get your roof knocked in.
I want you to keep circling, or I'm going to knock your roof in again. You better keep moving.
And the guy said, that's exactly what we want.
Hey, right on the button.
Another inspiration came in the casting of King Louie.
We said, let's do Dixieland. You know, wild, way out Dixieland beat. And all kinds of funny jive talk, and we make a whole crazy, the king of the swingers, the ape would be the king of the swingers.
Now I'm the king of the swingers, the jungle VIP.
And who would be the right person? And someone suggested Louie Prima, because he was this wild swinging cat who played in Las Vegas and Tahoe. So we went out to Las Vegas, and I remember we sat down and put these wild characters in this little room where we were playing a song. Bob and I were singing away, ooh, 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 I want to be like you, ooh, ooh. And I just listening very intently. And I go over, Louis P. says, what do you want to do? Make a monkey out of me? And so we said, yes. He says, yeah, got it.
In this rare film footage shot during the recording session for I Want to Be Like You, Louis Prima and his band display their trademark eccentricity. Director Willie Ryder recalled the spark of an idea.
Louis would always bring his band down in a serpentine and walk down through the audience and in between the aisles even. And he'd do the horn at the lead of it and the musicians all following. And it was always a grand finale to his act.
Inspired by Prima's band, the animators took over.
Thank you. called Jungle River. And there's so much fun at the animals singing and dancing that the idea reoccurred several times. Entitled Tiger Trouble. And you can just imagine the kind of trouble Goofy